Developing now, a driver is okay after his van was hit by a train. Greer police were called to the intersection of South Line Street and Moore Street Extension just before 3 yesterday afternoon. Officers tell us a Norfolk Southern train hit a Ford van. The driver was taken to Prisma Health Greenville Memorial. Police say he will recover.